If you're wondering when you can get an epidural in labor, the good news is that in North America, hospitals usually don't have a time that's too early or time that is too late, except for when the baby's coming out. So it's entirely up to you. It's a personal decision. Some people like to wait until labor pattern is established in order to reduce the slowing down that an epidural can have, but it's up to you.